Marvin Sketch is a useful resource for discovering and investigating chemistry. It is freely available for academic purposes from the ChemAxon website. After you register, choose the download menu. Select Marvin Suite and then Marvin Beans. Log in with your username and password. Once you have logged in, review and accept the license agreement. Then scroll down and select the Marvin Suite and Java Runtime Environment Installer. Click the Download Marvin Beans button. Then click the link to download the software to your computer. I am using Google Chrome to download Marvin Suite to my computer. You may be using Internet Explorer or Firefox. Let me show you what the download process will look like if you're using Internet Explorer or Firefox. If you are using Internet Explorer, you will click the download link and select Save. Once the download is complete, you will select Open Folder to view the Marvin Suite installer in your downloads folder. Then you will proceed with the rest of the instructions in this video. If you are using Firefox, you will click the download link and select Save File. Your download progress meter will appear in the upper right corner of your browser. After the download is complete, you will select Open Containing Folder button to view the Marvin Suite installer in your downloads folder. Then you will proceed with the rest of the instructions in this video. Now let's go back to Google Chrome. Once the download is complete, select Show in Folder to view the Marvin Suite installer in your downloads folder. Right-click the file and select Open to begin the installation process. Once the installer opens, select Next and Next again. After you read the license agreement, select Accept the agreement and click Next. Then, go ahead and proceed with the rest of the steps shown in the video. The actual installation process may take a couple minutes, so I'm going to go ahead and jump to the end. Once the installation is complete, go ahead and click Finish, and let's view our desktop. We should have several icons on the desktop now. Marvin Sketch we'll be using pretty frequently, so we're going to go ahead and drag that onto the taskbar. And then we're going to go ahead and delete these icons. We won't be using those. And we're going to go to the Downloads folder and delete the Marvin Suite installer. Now let's just go ahead and test to make sure Marvin Sketch is working properly. We'll use the nameToStructure function to import an image of serotonin. And it looks like it's working nicely. Awesome.